All right, we are talking about what's going to be another wet setup in this forecast, but not for today and probably not for most of tomorrow. Radar is all clear. I like the way things shape up for most of Saturday, but as we get towards Saturday night, maybe we can bring the rain in early and salvage part of Sunday. At this point, though, there is another significant wave of rain coming this way, and I do think Sunday morning is the time. We're 36 right now in Thomasville. We're 37 for Tallahassee and for Valdosta. It's cold out there this morning, not maybe as cold as it was in spots yesterday when we had a lot of mid-30s or even low 30s. Saw some upper 20s in South Georgia and never got out of the 50s for highs. That's a full 10 degrees cooler than normal. I think for a lot of us today, we have a much better chance to get to those mid-60s back to where it's supposed to be at this point in December. How about 34 for us this morning in Quincy? So certainly cold enough out there. We're at 37 in Perry, 36 in Cross City. Camilla's also at 36, so is Moultrie. What about that wind? Barely noticeable right now. It'll turn a little bit more east and southeast today to bring in some of that warmer and more humid air. Farther west, we see some more showers. This is the very beginnings of this next energy. And we're going to hear a lot about the storm moving through parts of the southern plains and the deep south. It could bring some wintry precipitation up there. We're just talking rain around here, and I do think we could mix a few thunderstorms in, too, depending on how things develop over the next 36 to 48 hours. And I think our best chance, if we're going to get some stronger thunderstorms, would be near the coast, and that would be on Sunday. But we've got some time to work on that for you. This energy is going to be dragging first a cool front towards our area. We'll get a surge of warm air before that boundary gets here, and that'll set us up for that instability, that lift, and all that moisture. That'll give us another good shot for a significant rain. Not talking about a 30-minute downpour and done type rain. Could be looking at several hours of rain, and that could amount to several inches of rain. And on the heels of last weekend's activity, that's the last thing our area needs. So hopefully we're not talking more than a couple of inches worth of rain. I do think, though, there's a real chance for a real soggy start to Sunday. Here's Futurecast gets us through today and tomorrow, just increasing clouds. So outdoor activities today, tonight, tomorrow, looking okay. As we get to Saturday night and Sunday, now we start to watch these rains approach, and there should be enough energy for those rains to really sustain themselves for a while, and even some wraparound throughout the day on Sunday. So I think we're looking at a pretty good indoor setup for Sunday. Maybe things can speed up a little bit or weaken a little bit, but at this point, that's the way I would lean towards planning. Winds on the Gulf today out of the east, 8 to 16. Starting to get a little bit more perky tomorrow. We're doing the low tides next. Just before 8 o'clock, they'll get started. 30s and 40s, definitely a cold start to the day. Sun will be up at 7:21. I think this afternoon we can get to those mid-60s, 65, 66, absolutely within reach. We'll call that warmer. More clouds tonight, which means not as cold tomorrow morning. Upper 40s and even some low 50s. And as we go through our day Saturday, we've got a shot to get close to 70. Before that soggy Sunday takes over, maybe it starts Saturday night. We'll have updates later today and tomorrow. I also see more cold, guys, next week.